iconic last words of historical figures. When Alexander the Great fell dangerously ill, he was asked by his generals that who shall his massive empire belong to? He thoughtfully replied, "To the strongest." This triggered a war between the generals that lasted for decades. When Julius Caesar, the great Roman emperor, was being murdered by the Senate, his last words were, "You too, Brutus."